Are you single and looking for a partner? I'd invite you to do this, to step back and say, why do I want a partner? And if the answer is to fill a hole in your heart, that's not going to work so well. So I invite you to switch it around and say, I want a partner so that I can witness their life, and that I can really support them in their needs and have a partner that we can have fun with and be together.